Our next hymn, Precious Lord, Take My Hand, was written under equally tragic circumstances. Often referred to as the father of gospel music, Reverend Thomas Dorsey wrote this in response to his inconsolable bereavement at the death of his wife and infant son during childbirth in August 1932. This hymn was also Dr. Martin Luther King's Jr.'s favorite, and he often invited gospel singer Mahalia Jackson to sing it at civil rights rallies to inspire the crowds. Honoring his last request, she sang this at his funeral in April 1968. King's last words were, just before being shot, was to play it at a mass he was attending the night of his assassination.